North
and Facebook South
is a constituency very heavy. But please, also Facebook and Twitter team, go out and vote.
Page 2 of the day, Business Daily. Nakumatt in insolvency tiff over 60 million shilling tea leaves debt.
And this one, read this story.
Britam charms agents with foreign tours as tech hits brokers.
Yes, yes, this is that event I was telling you.
Britam events.
The Britam.
Were you the head?
I was the host.
Host in chief.
Host in chief. This guy is a very good guy.
Yeah. Benson
Wairegi. MD.
Yeah. Good guy.
Amazing guy.
Yeah.
One of the best stories that you can ever read is the story of Ben Wairegi. How he rose up as just another broker, Pukatikati.
Is that right?
To be a billionaire.
By the way, 10 billion shilling KQ plane grounded after JKIA accident.
Nini tena you?
You know, one of these...
Dreamliner.
The 737-800.
737-800. Whatever it is.
So one of these luggage cars, right? The luggage cars underneath, it came and just slammed it on the side. Ikapasua.
Ikapararua.
Yes. As it was, you know, getting ready to taxi out, ikararua the whole side. Rah!
Taxi. Ini taxi gani? Is it taxi?
When a plane is leaving and, you know, pushing back, it's called taxiing.
Reverse.
See, reverse. It's called taxiing. Push back.
No, let's get this. Rewind. Kuna taxi sa yellow the airport.
But yes. Huh? Yeah, lakini not on the runway. When the plane is
already confused to me.
It has nothing to do with Uber.
Okay,
see,
so
Uber.
Let us remove taxi kabisa kwa hiki.
Fine.
So when the plane
is pushing back.
Reverse. Wamefinya gear ya reverse.
Apana, it's being pushed back by a special vehicle.
Okay.
It's called taxiing.
All right.
So one of these cars swiped it on the side.
While taxi.
Yes.
So the taxi that was pulling... pulling the train back.
There was no taxi, Jala. Easy Uber.
Yep. You know, you make the world think I'm stupid.
Well, you do that on your own.
Smoking hot. The best in the world.
It's the Hot Breakfast with Jeff and Jalango.